Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos claims to have recovered several NASA rocket engines from the ocean floor, engines that might have sent Neil Armstrong on his way to man's first moonwalk. The rocket engines were fished up from a depth of more than 2 miles in the ocean near Cape Canaveral, just a year after Bezos vowed to find the missing engines used in the Apollo 11 mission. The first stage of the Saturn V rocket used in the July 1969 mission consisted of 5 F1 engines, which fell back into the Atlantic Ocean after they were spent. The Economist explains how Bezos' team of scientists tracked down the missing engines. NASA's flight data gave Mr. Bezos' team a rough location to begin the search. They then used sonar to pinpoint the engines' precise locations. Undersea robots, similar to those used to investigate the Titanic, were sent down through more than 4,000 meters or 13,000 feet of water to confirm the find. But it is not yet clear if the F1 engines the scientists recovered are actually those that were used in the Apollo 11 mission. The Bezos Expedition's website explains restoration work on the rocket should clear up the mystery. "We're bringing home enough major components to fashion displays of 2 flown F1 engines. The upcoming restoration will stabilize the hardware and prevent further corrosion. We want the hardware to tell its true story." NASA Administrator Charles Bolden welcomed the discovery in a statement, saying, "This is a historic find, and I congratulate the team for its determination and perseverance in the recovery of these important artifacts of our first efforts to send humans beyond Earth orbit." Not all the engines from the Apollo days have been lost at sea, though. Recently, some of the leftover engines have been given new life. NPR reports NASA is studying some of the unused F1s, the most powerful engines of their kind ever built, to help design new heavy lift rockets. It's already fired one of the old engines on a test stand. The recovered rocket engines, which will remain NASA's property, will be displayed in the Museum of Flight if Bezos can confirm they did in fact come from Apollo 11. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.